Hello again, Michael Leedy here with one more creative quickie. This time we will cover how to move images and text. Currently, really, it's quite simple. On your toolbox over here, you have all these little buttons. You want this one with the little arrows on it. This is the move tool. You move things with it, okay? So I'm gonna select, see how there's a white box around the arrow? I'm just clicking and holding and moving. But see, now here, now let's say I'm trying to move the orange one. See, you wanna make sure that you're around the one you want. Sometimes what happens is you'll end up selecting the wrong one and you'll move the wrong thing. Like, see right now, I'm moving the blue and I don't wanna do that, so I'm gonna go, we've got some great big noises going on outside right now. Don't you just love living in Brooklyn? Oh, and then the horns start. I'm surprised we haven't heard a frickin' alarm going off. Okay. So anyway, that's how you move things. Really quite simple. In the next video, I'm going to rotate this arrow so that it's pointing towards the right as opposed to pointing up, because I'm going to have it pointing towards this button when we're done building this banner. Okay? So, If you'll find value to this, you know, please leave comments below. If you have questions, please leave comments below. Anything, you know, share this with your friends. I'm just looking to help others, you know, just figure out how to make things happen quickly on GIMP. Because once you know how to do each little piece, it's super easy to use. It's just learning how to do the little pieces. Hence, I'm keeping these videos short. And this one is done. Marketing moment with Michael Leedy. Another creative quickie.